Are these lunchboxes coming back full of food at home and you have to throw that? Oh, this means that you are dealing with a fussy eater. I hear you, Mama. I'm going to share with you a few tips that I personally use with my daughter. The first one, I always try to involve her while I'm making the lunchboxes. Why? Because she's gonna be proud of what she made, so she's gonna eat it. And it can be a fun activity for both of us. For me, less hassle. I don't have to cut everything, so she's gonna do that with me. And yeah, we're gonna have fun together. But when you do these activities, give them healthy and nutritious options. You can choose between preparing a tortilla with chicken or a brown bread with the tuna. It is always important to pack a snack for them, but a healthy one. So here I have a few suggestions for you, mommies. So I really love the healthy crunch cereals bars. I do love also the Wello kits. Both are school approved. And you have also other option here of snacks from Healthy Crunch as well, this one. And you have others from Freeyam. The second tip is to choose the right accessories where you're gonna pack actually your lunch. So you can use a cute lunchbox that is leak-proof and also sturdy. You can use a lunchbox with compartments. You can also use accessories. And you can use also food picks. So you can cut the bread with these accessories. You can cut also the pancakes. You can cut a lot of things with the accessories. And you have the other ones that are for fruits, cheese, and vegetables. You can also make healthy cookies if you want with this. Plus the food picks. Why the food picks? Because they are super cute. You can see they are really small. So I'm just going to show you here. And they can pick actually the veggies and the fruits with that. So they will really like it. Do you want us to practice? That's what we are going to do now. Now a fun activity to do with your child every evening. Plus you know that your lunchbox is gonna come back home empty like this one. Cheers!